say that?
I said it's stupid, contagious, to be broken, famous. Can someone please save us from Punk Rock 101? My Dickies, your sweatbands, my spikes hair, your new Vans. Let's throw up our rock hands for Punk Rock 101. It's stupid, contagious, to be broken, famous. Can someone please save us from Punk Rock 101? My Dickies, your sweatbands, my spikes hair, your new Vans. Let's throw up our rock hands for Punk Rock 101. It's stupid, contagious, to be broken, famous. Can someone please save us from Punk Rock 101? My Dickies, your rock hands, my spikes hair, your new Vans. Can someone please save us from Punk Rock 101?
Opening or any other face-off, press the pass button right before the referee drops the puck. Time it right and you'll win the draw. Good, you've won the face-off.
Tatar shoots the puck.
Seguin intercepts the puck.
See that colored ring around the player? It identifies which player you're controlling right now.
Campbell shuts the door.
Pass to him, played up.
Radulov scoops up the loose puck.
And out they come with a puck.
Heinemann shoots quickly.
Moved ahead. Weber finds the loose puck.
Use the control pad or the stick on your controller. Move your player around.
Rings it out. Across. In over the line.
Matthews with the puck.
Nylander shoots.
Primo stoned him.
Remember, use the control pad or the stick on your controller to move your player around.
Gets the shot off!
Campbell
gets a pad on it!
Gets a...
If you want to pause the game, or if you'd like to access any of the pause menu options, press pause on your controller, or hit the escape key on your keyboard. To continue, use your mouse to click on resume.
Played back.
Quick shot! Leg save!
Wow, what a terrific stop against that shot!
Nylander!
He jumps on the loose puck! He gets blocked! Primo gets the wood on it!
Press the pass button to switch players when you're on defense.
Brings it in!
With a wrist shot! Leg save!
The shooter was looking for the space between the pads, but he found nothing.
He shoots the puck! He scores!
There's nothing as lethal as a quick and accurate wrist shot.
The goalie will be seeing that one in his nightmares.
He let go of the wrist shot, and it paid off handsomely with accuracy.
That's right. You don't always have to wind up with a big slapper to get it past the keeper.
Montreal is full of confidence right now.
And that could carry them a long way in this game.
Move back.
Mitha
jumps on the loose puck.
Mete
turned aside by Campbell.
What a save off the blocker.
Quick pass up.
Icing against Toronto.
Their home attendance has been through the roof so far this season.
Well, they've been playing some solid hockey at home, and the fans have been showing their appreciation.
Out over the blue line.
The hit button can be used to knock an opponent off the puck, or to stop him from receiving a pass.
Nice work.
That was a great hit.
Seguin.
Matthews
gets hold of the puck.
Montreal has been having an outstanding year so far.
A lot of hard work is starting to pay off. This franchise has done very well for itself.
Campbell, great save!
He keeps that one out of the net.
Marner scoops up the loose puck.
Remember, you can use the hit button to break up a pass, and knock a player off the puck.
On two.
Heidman.
Marner.
Over the blue line.
Across.
Heidman with the puck.
Primo turned the shot away.
When you make a pass, the longer you hold the button, the harder the pass.
Suzuki shoots the puck.
Campbell makes the glove save.
Line three, get up there.
Last penalty
in the corner.
First period.
Chris Shaw.
Gallagher stops the shot.
Advances the puck.
Into the attacking zone.
With a wrist shot.
And after one period, both teams retire to the dressing room to take a break and prepare themselves for the second.
Rosen grabbed the puck.
Vanek
corrals it. Domi scoops it up.
The saucer pass button will lift the puck off the ice. This is used when a defender is trying to block the pass.
Passed across. Nylander gets pushed off the puck.
Montreal
has it. Out of their defensive end, Montreal
is on top of its game and number one in the league.
The GM seems to have put together a great mix of players. He's looking pretty smart. To take a wrist shot, briefly tap the shoot button. Wrist shots are more precise than slap shots, but have less power.
The faceoff goes to the Canadians.
The power of your shot is up to you. The longer you hold the shot button down, the harder your shot will be.
Passed ahead. Quick pass up. Across.
In over the line.
Petrie knocks him off the puck.
Mikheyev.
To take a slap shot, hold down the shoot button, then release. This shot is much harder, but less accurate than a wrist shot.
Kotkaniemi wins the draw. Centered. Over the line.
Remember, the power of your shot depends on how long you hold the shot button down.
Good shot.
Berry picks up the puck from Campbell.
Matthews
dumps it in. Montreal
gobbles it up.
Dino. Over the blue line. Wrist shot.
Campbell closes the door.
Passed ahead. Centers it.
Tavares gets pushed. Remember, a saucer pass lifts the puck off the ice. Use this when a defender is trying to block the pass.
With a wrist shot.
Mosen gets in the way.
Quick pass up.
Tavares.
Into the attacking zone.
Move back.
Nylander gets the loose puck.
Primo slams the door shut.
A little reminder for you. When you make a pass, the longer you hold the button, the harder the pass.
Perry gets hit.
Nice timing on that one.
Played up
over center ice.
Drouin scoops up the loose puck.
Suzuki.
Wrist shot. Grabbed by Montreal.
Suzuki.
Campbell intercepts the pass.
Berry jumps on the loose puck.
Tavares gets it.
Don't forget, press the pass button to switch players when you're on defense.
Gallagher takes control of the puck.
Line three, get out there.
Have you noticed that certain players have a big stick beside their names? This symbol means these players are big shooters. Big shooters shoot the puck much harder than anyone else. Try it out.
Ahead to the neutral zone.
Advances the puck.
Right in front.
Armia
with a wrist shot.
Moved up.
Kapanen grabs the puck.
Shoved. He really knows how to use...
Fleury scored at his own net.
Nothing you can do about it now. Apologize to your goalie and try to forget about it. They need to shake this off right away. Get back out there and go on the offensive.
The faceoff goes to the Canadians.
Moved ahead.
Chris Shaw blocked. In the corner.
Kotkaniemi fires! Nylander gets the pass from Kemble. Delayed call coming up. Barrett.
To one time a shot, pass the puck to another player, and press the shoot button. Before that player touches the puck, he'll fire a shot as soon as he gets it.
Eichmann finds the loose puck. Over the blue line, Kruger takes possession of the puck. Brings it in. Shoots it! Kruger scores!
And they put one in while down a skater. That was a sweet goal.
Gotta have Lee luck on your side sometimes, and they sure did on that play.
Now that's a bonus, scoring a shorthander. Power play is hanging their heads after giving up back goals.
Montreal has seized the lead early in the second period.
It's better to be in front rather than playing catch-up.
Marner with a wrist shot.
Mithoff
jumps on the loose puck. Tatar. And out they come with a puck.
Tavares
scoops up the loose puck. Chris shot
from the wing.
Tavares got it. Right in front.
Wrist shot.
Kemble made the brilliant save.
Ahead to the neutral zone.
Heidman gets pushed.
Took his man right out of the play, Jim.
Primo
gets a leg on it.
Perfect pad save.
Mithoff takes control of the puck. Primo
gets a pad on it.
He was right there for the save.
Armia through center. Kemble
stabs at it.
Great save with the glove hand.
Advances the puck. Weber knocks the puck loose. Domi gets a hold of it.
How did he pull that off?
Out over the blue line. Kotkaniemi has seen his penalty expire, meaning his team's no longer shorthanded.
Or perhaps a refreshing beverage. Our concession stands offer great food at reasonable prices.
This game's close after two periods of play.
Whichever team comes out with some jump will take control of the third.
Radulov
into the attacking zone.
Nylander.
Huge shot.
Quick pass up. Tatar.
Press the deke button to get around your opponent. There you go. Deking isn't all that hard, is it?
Matthews moved ahead. Bennett gets rubbed off the puck. Tatar.
Remember, press the deke button to get around your opponent.
Shoots the puck. Radulov scores upstairs.
Wow, what a wristery uncorked on that goal.
That was an absolute laser beam that found the back of the net.
Couldn't ask for a better start to the period, but
now you certainly couldn't. Two goals up in the third is a lot of breathing room.
Alexander Radulov.
Marner grabs the puck. Toronto corrals it.
And by number six, Shane.
Over the blue line, Suzuki on a breakaway. Moved up. Quick pass up. Mete shoves. Marner
fires it.
Primo
stoned him cold.
Advances the puck.
Shoots. Turned away.
What a save off the blocker.
Gallagher.
Line three.
Fires it. Kemble
gets a leg on it.
He uses the pads and makes the save.
Round the back. Gallagher shoots the puck. Out of their defensive end. Heinemann with a wrist shot. Primo made the pad save. Intercepted.
Ahead to the neutral zone.
Kemble turns him away.
What a save off the blocker.
Armia scores!
What a sweet wrist shot right there. He just picked his spot and snapped it home. This is what's so great about the wrist shot. It's not as fast as a slap shot, but it's quicker to get on and way more accurate.
Played across. Over the line.
Wrist shot.
Kemble stones him cold. Moved up. Thomas Bennett. Weber gets the loose puck out over the blue line. Into the attacking zone.
With a wrist shot.
Kemble stoned him. Keno
shoots the... Some players have a target icon beside their names. These guys are snipers. They have a quick, accurate wrist shot. Try to get these guys the puck in front of the goal.
Riley with the puck. Mete. Toronto picks it up. Tavares. Kotkaniemi takes possession. Eichmann.
Line two. Line one, get up there.
Montreal has it now.
In all alone. Backhands it. Scores!
He went to the backhand on that shot and fooled the netminder completely. That's one sweet goal.
Cross, quick pass up, brings it in.
The goal was unassisted.
Nylander moved ahead. The Maple Leafs stumped the puck in. Tatar, Nylander steals the pass. Weber takes control of the puck. Radulov. Kemble shut the door. Moved up. Nylander got the puck. Toronto scooped it up. In over the line. Mete knocks him off the puck. Drouin grabbed it. Petrie.
This shot from the slot.
Turned away by Kemble. Riley gets rocked. Passed ahead. Petrie gets the loose puck. Jonathan Drouin.
Chris Chung stoned by Kemble.
Tavares. Moved ahead. Mete pushes Marner.
Pass back.
Tavares scoops up the loose puck. Riley intercepts. The ref is ready to drop the puck. Viron takes possession of the puck. Matthews. Hold down.
Didn't see that one coming.
Matthews gets the loose puck. He dumps it in. Toronto takes control. Montreal is number one in the league. But for how long?
Well, that's the question. Teams love to test themselves against the top dog. Every game is going to be that much harder.
Montreal put on a clinic in this one.
They ran up the score big time.
Tonight's shooting star, Montreal's number 51, Alexander Radulov. Tonight's second star for Montreal, number 47, Tory Krug.
Thank you.